Hello. Today I want to talk about states and traits. Personality traits are characteristic behaviors and feelings that are consistent and long-lasting. Unlike traits, which are stable characteristics, states are temporary behaviors or feelings that depend on a person's situation and motives at a particular time. The difference between traits and states is similar to the difference between climate and weather. LA has a warm climate, but on some days it could be cool. In the same way, a person who has the trait of being calm may experience a state of anxiety on a day when they face a difficult challenge. For example, Sally says, "Gordon is simply amazing." And in her mind, she's referring to Gordon's ability to be calm under pressure. To which Bill replies, "Actually, he's a selfish boor," referring to a recent encounter when Gordon blew up in a corporate meeting. If Sally had been a little clearer about what it is that makes Gordon so amazing, Bill would likely have agreed. These kind of generalized statements get us in trouble, a lot. Why? Because the lack of clarity results from a failure to differentiate between a trait and a state. Gordon's ability to usually be calm is a trait. Traits are characteristic behaviors that are consistent and they last. Being generally calm under pressure might be a trait. His outburst in the meeting is a state, a temporary way of being, thinking, or behaving. Temporary is kind of the key here. You can easily see why it's important to avoid gross generalizations, right? Almost all of them are false, and they can hurt people with embarrassment or even anger. This is true for ourselves, too. Watch that self-talk. "I'm so stupid. I can't do this. I'm such a jerk. I just shouted at someone." And even, "I'm so smart. Everyone admires me." A child drops that glass of milk and mom yells, "You're so stupid," implying the child is forever doomed to be stupid. She could have just said, "You made a mistake. You can make it better and be more careful next time." Now, this approach, understanding how we respond to people and whether it's a trait or a state, a temporary action, takes practice. But next time you're on the receiving end of a general statement, ask for clarification and do the same with yourself. Is it really true? Thank you.